I still haven't cleaned up from the 321 challenge, so I'm gonna just break some of this stuff down a little bit more. And see how I don't like it. One chance living in that one, they ain't real happy with me.
Well,
I'll be right back. Those are fire ants. Where were we? Looks like it'll split straight down the green too. Check that out. Not a bad deal. see if it'll do anything on this crotch at all. So I'm hitting it right in the center of the crotch, which those usually don't split, so I'm just doing it to see what it'll do. So far I'm pretty impressed. Well, the hang doesn't look the greatest. I guess finish could be a little bit better, but performance wise it's doing as well as that Helco. Take a whack at a few of these odds. And you gotta hit them real hard. Seems to work pretty good. Now, factory sharp, it's not as sharp as a Helco, but you know, it's got a good edge on it. Just dropping it in there. So, I'd say it's pretty good. I definitely like the extra handle length. And I absolutely do not like the lacquer finish on here, but the palm swell is good enough. It's narrow enough to where it's comfortable in the hand, but it's not so narrow that it feels flimsy. Hopefully you guys can see that grain orientation isn't terrible. Splitting axe.